Well, Katherine Johnson, an engineer, better known as the human computer and subject of the movie Hidden Figures, delivered the commencement speech at Hampton University. It's a great movie.
Oh, yeah, it is a great movie. Right, it's so funny. And you know what's so funny? It's a feel-good, proud movie. Like, I just love the way that movie was done. So I know that was a treat for her and for the Hampton University.